was sheriff of this county when I was 25 years old. Grandfather was a lawman. Father, too. The crime scene now, it's hard to even take this measure.
Not a bunch of money in the other party is out. Just brought it to
me. Llewellyn, what's in the satchel?
Full of money. I'm looking for Llewellyn Moss.
Do you want to leave a message?
Yes.
How are you doing, baby?
You think we'll do something dumber now, but I'm going anyways.
Ethan Moss, it's got any notion of sorts that are on you?
I can't stop what's coming. What's this guy supposed to be, the ultimate badass?
Compared to what? The bubonic plague?
These people are killing Carl Jean. They won't quit.
He won't either. I always think this is what it come to. I pre-visioned it.
You know how this is going to turn out, don't you?
Nope.
I think you do.
Full of
money?
He's this guy who happened to find that money.
I got a bad feeling, Llewellyn.
It's a mess, ain't it, Sheriff?
If you ain't, it'll do till the mess gets here. I'm looking for Llewellyn Moss.
You go up to his trailer?
Yes.
Do you want to leave a message?
Yes. I don't come back and tell Mother I love her.
Your mother's dead.
Well, then I'll tell her myself. I got a loose cannon here.
You think this one, Moss? It's got any notion of sorts that are on him?
I don't know, he ought to. He's seen the same things I've seen, and it certainly made an impression on me. Just how dangerous is he?
Compared to what? The bubonic plague?
The crime scene now, it's hard to even take this measure. It's just all that war. You can't stop what's coming. What's this guy supposed to be, the ultimate badass?
You don't understand.
Call it.
Hey, what's this about?
I need to step out of the car, sir.
What is that for?
Can you hold still? Okay, sir.
Llewellyn, what's in the satchel?
Full of money.
What are you gonna do?
I think I'll do something dumber now, but I'm going anyways.
You think it's Llewellyn Moss? It's got any notion of sorts of sons of bitches that are on him?
I'm looking for Llewellyn Moss.
Did you go up to his trailer?
Yes.
Do you want to leave a message?
Yes.
Well, it's a mess, ain't it, Sheriff?
If it ain't, it'll do till the mess gets here.
We can't make a deal with him. Even if you gave him the money back, he'd still kill you just for inconveniencing him.
Let me ask you something. What's the most you ever lost in a coin toss? Call it, friendo. Is this guy supposed to be the ultimate badass?
Compared to what? The bubonic plague?